It is for the internet.
This title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want, to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Is with the cutter.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
You see a shot, you take it immediately.
You must look for an opening and seize that opportunity because you might only get one.
Or you could get zero. A TLC match can be a cruel mistress.
Of that last hit.
He saw that one coming.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
This is gonna hurt.
Stay Saito.
Pick up your teeth in section 112.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Here it comes. Looking for...
He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
Heading up the ladder. He is fixing to take it all here.
It is all or nothing at this point.
Oh, strong impact.
That's just hard to watch.
Getting the ladder set now.
This could be the beginning of the end. You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking. You never know. This could be it.
Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both.
Helpless to every attack.
Things are really going his way now.
He's heading for higher ground.
He's latching on to it.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
And the final line at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
There's no two over the
try. And they're going out of desperation right there, guys.
Oh, no doubt about it.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Another reversal.
This is where things really start to get interesting, guys.
Yeah, you say interesting. Say ridiculous.
Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
It's a bit of a risky move right here. Big time. Hanging with hands on the prize.
For the love of God, just let go.
What are you talking about, Saxton? Do not let go. Oh, he's got him by the leg.
Picture-perfect location.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory.
He's trying for it now.
Got it fast.
Going for all the glory here, guys. Look at this. He's taking it to him up there.
Oh, this is such a dangerous position.
So very close. Ejected from atop the ladder.
And then there was one, Cole.
Perhaps trying to get a quick victory here.
Not a bad strategy.
And the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
I don't believe it. Hanging on with a death grip.
Please don't fall. Please don't fall.
He saw it coming.
To go the distance.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
Reaching up, this could be it.
Smart move here, Cole. Let's see if it pays off.
Oh, God.
No. Oh.
Boom.
Brutal knee right to the face.
but he's still got to climb the ladder. That's the only way this match ends.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
You better work quickly here.
Ooh, I'm having some trouble getting it down.
Don't help him, Byron.
And he goes into the ring.
Um...